Measuring and tracking the online and offline impact of your Google Ads campaigns is important for understanding your true return on investment from Google Ads. In this video, we'll cover how to measure the value of a store visit, so you'll be able to optimize your campaigns based on the full impact of your digital advertising. If you sell products online and in store and want to assess the full impact of your Google Ads, you must already be tracking store visits and online conversions, like online purchases, phone calls, or app installs. Store visits conversions provide insight into the number of customers who have visited your store. They're counted when a customer engages with your ad and then visits your storefront within 30 days. If you have linked your Google My Business account to your Google Ads account, have set up verified location extensions, and meet the volume thresholds, you may be eligible for store visits. If you meet the volume thresholds, store visits data will automatically appear as a new conversion action. If you're measuring online conversions and capturing revenue information, you can also value store visits to estimate in-store revenue. This way, you can measure the total revenue and return on ad spend driven by your Google Ads campaigns. If you're not capturing revenue information yet, you can do so through conversion tracking. We'll start with a simple model for calculating the value of a store visit based on revenue driven by your online ads. You can partner with your store manager to help you get started on some of the basic assumptions. To calculate this, you'll use your store visit conversions. This is a report automatically generated in Google Ads if you're eligible for store visits. Your average in-store conversion rate. Of the customers who visit your store after interacting with an ad, how many are likely to make a purchase? Your average order value in-store. What is the average order size of an in-store purchase? Work with your store manager to determine the best average in-store conversion rate and average order value in-store. To calculate the value of your store visit conversion, multiply the average in-store conversion rate with the average order value. This is the value that you'll add to your store visit conversion action. For more step-by-step videos on Google Ads implementation and optimization, check out Google Ads tutorials. If you have any questions or for more information, please visit Google Ads Help.